Afternoon, ladies and gents, and we're in Credenhill Military Cemetery in Hereford. This is a much newer one, but because of the SAS theme and we're being in the era, I did want to cover it because it is important. There aren't a lot of graves at the moment, thank goodness, but there is space for a lot more, unfortunately. Pause to read each one if you want to. Special Air Reconnaissance Regiment. This one here, John S. Hollingsworth, CGC, is conspicuous gallantry. Medal. So, you can look each one of these men up, because they, not all of them died in active service kind of thing. So if you want to look them up, you can. Then our most recent two are just over here. You see along there are the spaces for new headstones and the graves of other men. Who may either fall in battle or be allotted a place here having served in the SAS. And there is more of it through that way, which we'll walk around that way in a sec. So I shall pause you and then you'll pick me back up here. Alright. Alright, off we go, ladies and gents. As I say, this is very recent, of course, but an important part of history, or it will become so anyway. Just sad to think. You go in a cemetery and you don't... You don't normally see it laid out and ready. It's a bit of an unnerving sight, that one, I'm afraid. Oh, look, there are things on these stands.
Yeah, they're just insignias from the regiments in the SAS.
Oh, I'll have a look at them then.
So you've got the SAS, SBS,
yeah,
SRR, and the Intelligence Corps.
And it's got a proper lich gate as well. There's the insignias there. A proper old fashioned looking lich gate too. Lich gates were originally created for when coffins came to be buried in a churchyard. That's where the vicar would stand and receive the coffin, the lich gate. Sometimes called dead gates or death gates. Credenhill Military Cemetery. Pilgrim's Gate, this is called. As for the pilgrim reference from the one of the mottos of the SAS. You've got two statues. One here, I don't know what my nephew's looking at there, but this is, we saw the Cross of Sacrifice, didn't we, on the Imperial War Museum when we went there. That's that. And the other is over here, in memory of those killed on operations since the 1st of January 1964. Here are the men's names. I am taking photos as well, so you'll be able to look back at those if you didn't pick them all up. What was that, mate, over there? That board. Oh, it's just nothing on there. Yeah. Yeah, and that's it, ladies and gents. That's the Credenhill Military Cemetery. Fairly new one.